Genesis Dawn of a New Day is a monochrome sideways scrolling shoot 'em up from Retroworks. It has 5 landscapes to traverse, and you progress not just by shooting the hordes of nasties, but by learning move combinations to dance around them. To say it's hard going would be an understatement. You have 2 weapons, casual bullets, spat out 2 at a time, and a very limited number of Mega Blast smart bombs. Even though capsules scattered around the landscapes will upgrade your weapons, there's often too many nasties to avoid and not enough opportunity to fight back. It's the rapid scrolling that makes Genesis so tough. At the end of each level, you face off against a beefed up enemy. When the scrolling stops for these final confrontations, you're actually entering the game's easiest bits. The default setting for Genesis has inertia turned on. This is a functionality that makes your ship skid a little after you release a control key. I recommend you turn this off before you start, as it makes a hard game even harder. Genesis runs like an arcade machine and features continues, music, and demo sequences. Will anyone ever defeat the Dark Menace, I wonder? What's that? Oh, sorry, the Dark Menace. What the?